Life is sometimes fast and full of activities, but sometimes it is slow and moving like a snail. But it never stops. The cycle of life moves with the seasons. Spring last year was not a regular one. The pandemic hit the country and we were stuck. But the spring still came with its own beauty. Spring came in my balcony too, with some blooming flowers, with some birds, and with some new leaves. Some winter flowers were still blooming, and it was time to sow some seeds for the summer. Soon the seeds sprouted, and the new seedlings came out screaming loud, "Life is there. Life is there." The virus outside screamed louder though, reminded us to boost our immunity. So we moved towards some healthy eating habits and grew some microgreens. By the way, microgreens can be grown throughout the year. Soon, spring handed over its duty to summer. Sun and sunflower both shined bright. Summer flowers started blooming in my balcony too. Even the coronavirus lookalike cactus produced flower. Some veggies grown and started producing fruits. Temperature raised, and so is the watering need for our plants. Also, it's the time to protect the shade-loving plants from the scorching sun. Summer flower bloomed along my balcony edges, and soon it was time for the change again. Monsoon settled down, but could not wipe off the pandemic. The virus still continued roaming around, but could not stop my rain lilies from blooming. Once again, life everywhere. Plants were green and lush. Even the dry branches produced life. So it's the best time for propagation. It's time to propagate plants from cuttings and seeds. Some seedlings grew, some cuttings developed roots. But every season comes with its own gardening challenge. Life thrives in monsoon, and that includes bugs, insects, and fungus. So we need to give some extra care to our plants. We need to spray fungicides and insecticides regularly during monsoon. This season also passed by. Black clouds replaced with white ones, and the autumn sets in. This is the season of festivals, Durga Puja, Diwali, but the celebrations were not that loud this time. The pandemic was still going on, but the nature didn't stop celebrating. Bougainvilleas started blooming in my balcony. Soon the plant was full of blooms. We celebrated a silent Diwali this time, without fireworks. It was time for preparing for the winter garden. Preparing the soil and sowing the seeds for winter vegetables and flowers. Seedlings sprouted, temperature dropped, and finally winter arrived in the city. It seemed the virus was little tired. The life gradually became little normal. It was time to enjoy the winter garden. The veggies started producing, The winter flowers started blooming. The balcony was full of life, full of color. Along with winter flowers and veggies, this time I grew strawberries. Harvesting from the balcony garden was fun, and the flowers were the treat to eyes. The new year came with new hope and vaccine. 2021 arrived. Little that we knew, the second wave is coming soon to hit us, this time stronger and more fatal. The virus locked us inside home again, but could not stop the flowers to bloom. Spring came again and again in my balcony.